having a ladies' night was a Stella McCartney-clad Kristen Stewart, who was without boyfriend Robert Pattinson, but with their good friend Katy Perry. After posing for a few photos, Kristen beelined into the museum to reunite with Stella herself and Cameron Diaz, who was also in Stella McCartney. Katy, meanwhile, lingered at the entrance to the Museum of Art and said hi to Vogue's Hamish Bowles and journalist Susie Mankus.